Mysterious Wolves and Other Oddities. Kansas City's finest magician sideshow, Freaks and Absolutely No Fucking Mimes. All shows, adults only. So I think that pretty much describes everything. All right, everyone make some noise!
That was good.
It's always a little hard after Berlin. I mean, it's always hard to follow Berlin.
Forever now.
Well, good evening, everyone. Everyone know me, right? Reverend Al, we've been here for 7 years now. Love Fringe.
Yep.
And we're at Union Stage. Union Station, City Stage, Theater for Young America. It's like being at the Church of the Resurrection this year, believe me. It's really cool. We have a great show. Some of the most talented, nationally known magicians are going to be performing on our stage. We've got magicians, we've got sideshow artists.
You're selling it pretty hard there, Rev. Yeah. You're like talking to all the
people. I know. Awesome. Rather than telling you all about it, I want to let Dr. Dumpay and JC, the pain-proof girl, show you a little bit more.
Yeah, we don't want to run out of time. We do thank you for hanging in there. Like he said, our fine MC tonight, give him a round of applause for doing all this. Hard work. And he mentioned, we had to bleep out, we had to mask some of the words, but he did get the part right where there are absolutely no fucking mimes. Now, there's already been a few protesters assembling. We've noticed them. We don't give a shit. We are freaks and geeks. No mimes. JC, smash that light bulb if you will. Ooh, my. Hold the mic for me. I want to show these people something hopefully they've never seen before. God damn, I might get electrocuted. Yeah. Didn't have any supper? Hold that up a little higher. Thank you. Now, I expect a spontaneous, huge round of applause, and don't act like you see this shit every day. If you can clap for tits and ass, you can clap for a guy that's eating a fucking light bulb. Now I gotta tell you, we've got shows all week long. I might eat a light bulb in every show, and at the end of the week, I'm gonna shit a chandelier. It's one of the highlights. Also, we wanna mention, we have performers who have been seen on national TV, America's Got Talent, currently being seen on Masters of Illusion on the CW, and anything else I need to mention, all the times are on page 73.
All the information, two shows this weekend, two shows next weekend, and one in the middle. Check your program.
And if you show up tomorrow night, something we haven't announced, and no extra cost, an added attraction, P.T. Barnum's Fiji Mermaid. We want to see you there.